Welcome to the Lightspeed Restaurant Getting Started video guide for K-Series. I'm Vinny, and in this video, we're going to customize your POS settings using configurations. A configuration in this context is a group of settings that is applied to each of your POS devices that will determine how they operate. By default, a basic configuration called Fixed POS is already set up in your account based on the business type you selected when signing into the back office for the first time. However, you can make changes to suit your specific standards and workflows. If you have different POS devices that require their own unique settings, such as a bar area with its own drink menu options, you can create additional configurations to accommodate each one. Let's dig into a configuration and edit it to see what we can do. From the navigation menu, go to Configuration, Configurations. Click the default configuration name, Fixed POS, to edit it. Alternatively, you can create a new configuration. From this page, you can edit any of the POS settings, rename or duplicate the configuration, and see a list of the linked devices using this configuration. There are a lot of settings available, but you can navigate by category using the menu bar along the top. Configurations are where you can set up some key settings for each of your devices. Under General Settings, you can set up your order profiles, menu settings, discounts and loyalty cards, and more. Under Table Management, you can enable table support for sit-down dining or disable it if you only offer takeaway or counter service. You can also configure the default options for each table. Under Payments, you can select which payment methods you wish to enable for the POS. Here you can also set whether the staff can process refunds or not. And there's so much more that you can configure on your POS devices. Printing, receipts, order tickets, and user settings. For a detailed rundown of all the settings, you can visit the configurations page on our Help Center. A link is in the description below. And that's how you can get started setting up configurations for your POS devices. For more information, you can continue with our Getting Started video series or visit the articles in our Help Center. If you have any questions, check out our links in the description below.